Yeah.
It's a 57 TriPacer. The color is Pasadena Rose. A lot of people call it pink, and then they always give me a pretty good hassle about that. You know, real men don't fly pink here. But the interior is the original vinyl. And it's also the same color. Piper has always painted their planes the same colors, just different schemes, but they always use the same colors. But in 57, they used this Pasadena Rose. And I've heard a number of stories of why they did it, but I don't know if there's any truth to that.
And how long have you had it?
Almost 20 years.
Almost 20 years.
First time I came into Oshkosh was in that.
That's where they put everybody.
Lauren Payne. Oh, Lauren writes.